Did you know that in Shutter Island, Teddy is shown wearing a band-aid over his left eye throughout most of the movie, but not in the scene when he is revealed he is one of the patients. This is to tell us that Teddy finally realized the truth and have a moment of clarity for himself.